Hey there, hey there, hey there. Hi, hello, 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 hello. How are you, how are you, how are you? My name is Jettison. But as always, you can call me Jets. And that's J-E-T-S, J-E-T-S. It is a journal with cheetahs on it, and it's currently in a plastic wrap. Also, there is a slight humming in the background. That would be the computer monitor directly in front of me. Well, I guess directly to my left, technically, because I'm facing kind of crooked. And it is also raining outside, so you may hear a little bit of background noise. And my cat is also in the room. So, we're struggling a little bit today. Let's just try and make some good noise with my one prop. And now we have a very nice cardboard journal face. And on the front, like I said, it says, "Let's get wild." It has 96 sheets. Also, I don't know how well the camera picks it up, but it's a very beautiful dark green color. But there are 96 sheets. It says journal, in case you didn't know what it was. Journal. And it was originally $5, but I got it on sale. Let's get wild. LETSGEE. Goodness. GET. And WILD. Let's get wild. You know, when I was a cake decorator, some people would tell me what they wanted written on their cake, and they could never remember what the name for an apostrophe is. Sometimes it would be in their child's name, and they'd be like, you know, that symbol. Okay. Of course, if it's on top of a letter, it's a stress. Came across a lot of odd names in my time. A lot of trauma from that job, actually. I'll talk about it one day. How many cheetahs there are. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, he doesn't get ahead, 6, 7, 8, and 9. There are 9 cheetahs on the cover of this journal. Ooh, I just almost dropped it. So, what I want you to do is to pick your favorite cheetah, and I want you to look at it. While I tap, which cheetah is your favorite? I'm partial to the stretchy one. Look at your cheetah. There was always that one kid that was like obsessed with cheetahs. Did you have one in your school? Would have been like elementary age. But there was always one kid that was like obsessed with cheetahs. So I'm going to count the cheetahs again. And I want you to tell me when I touch your favorite cheetah, okay? So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. Which one was your favorite cheetah? Look at your favorite cheetah. And tell it, let's get wild. Gonna do some page turning for you. This has really beautiful pages. Very good spacing. I always love the sound of turning pages. There's almost nothing more peaceful than a quiet library of hearing pages turning, someone scratching their pen across paper, and hearing someone type on a keyboard. Hearing a mouse click every now and again. Keyboard mouse, not a real mouse. I love the sounds of a library. It always grosses me out though when people like lick their thumb and then grab the page because I'm like, your germs. Also, you're wetting the paper. Why don't we do a little fast page turning? It's really nice and subtle. Thank you. You know, like when you're looking for a certain page, flip to this page. You gotta find that page and then you went too far. A lot of times the only reasons I miss school is because of the sounds that are associated with it that you don't get to really hear day after day after that. Like, there are just some noises to me that are associated with being in school. Because even in college, most people are using laptops or not even taking notes. I'm really big about writing my notes on paper because it's just more enjoyable for me than typing it on a keyboard. Now, is it more convenient typing it? Heck yeah. But I really like writing stuff down. Sleep, make sure you say goodnight to your cheetah. Tell your cheetah goodnight. 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 Good, 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 good. Goodnight. Goodnight. Goodnight.